There is a moment when you realize what the pain has made of you. In hiding, curled in on yourself, unable to show the world your face. Acting on instinct, lashing out, even at those closest to you. Time has passed, and time is a thief. It has stolen your memories. The agony has faded, but so has every precious moment of joy. You have been hollowed out from the inside, and there's nothing left of the person you used to be. But you try. You try to remember how to smile. You try to remember how to love. And one day you crawl out from your hiding place and step back into the world. And then, every day, you do what you must to survive.
It's not there, won't make it go away.
Salim, it's just turbulence. It'll settle down soon.
Yes, yes, I know. It's hard, though. You know, your head tells you one thing, but your heart disagrees.
Try to sleep.
I couldn't. I keep imagining what might go wrong.
I know someone who can help you.
And who's that? Marka. Oh, I had no idea you brought him.
I didn't want him to be lonely.
I know, my heart. It's good for him to have an adventure, but he'll be glad when this journey's over, I think. He's had a hard life.
And there's so much more to come.
Alex!
Yeah, him.
Catherine, get up here! Hello. Hello. Algiers. Can anyone read me?
Don't forget. Don't lose it. No. No, come on. Need to find him. He must understand. Don't forget. It's her. It's all because of her. Focus! I am Tessie. I am still Tessie.
You must try to keep calm, or it will get worse. Do not allow yourself anger. Do not allow yourself to fear. You understand me, Tassi? I have Lawton. I have Lawton. It will help, but you must try to keep calm, or it will get worse. Do not allow yourself anger. Do not allow yourself to fear. You understand me, Tassi?
Doctor, I'm here.
Crew of the Cassandra, can anyone hear me? This is Dr. Metzian. Mrs. Ritter, Salim.
Hello.
Is anyone there?
Hello. This is Tassi. People were hurt in the crash. I was here, I think. Where did they go? Where's Salim?
It's all right, my friend. We'll get you out.
Here.
In my case. Left side. Bandages. Quickly.
No, Rachel.
Christ and his little angels. We are fucked here.
I'm going to fry out here. Wait, Hank.
But we've no choice. We need to get them to shelter.
I know. It's Selim. He's hurt. You know what he's like.
Let's get him down there, then you and I can sit on him while the doc takes a look. Don't worry. The caves aren't far.
Selim! Selim, are you there?
There is a cave. Oh, thank God. But it's good, isn't it? People have been here.
So, we'll be shot with salt. Instead of dying first, I agree.
Leon.
What? No point getting your hopes up. We're in this shit.
Dearest Susan, dearest Alfie, the stories don't do this place justice. It is amazing. You've never seen anywhere as busy as the market in Algiers. The smells, the flavours, the colours, and oh, the noise. I may have picked you both up a little something. You never know your luck. All my love, always. Dad.
Rachel, and she organized those lectures in London, and Charlie back at the Institute recommended her. Got a good head on her. I like her. No, don't you give me that look.
Oh, Tazzy. Look at the hands. Such tiny, perfect fingers. Hello. Hello, my little one.
It's all right. I can manage.
Come on. Not far now.
Hello? Is anyone there? Salim!
Hold him more tightly or the stitching will tear.
I'm sorry. I will be still.
Salim, I have you. I have you.
What is it?
I had something to say to you. Whole speech, something poetic, but...
You don't need to say anything.
I know, it's just... I never thought this would happen. Any of this. You and me, I would never have imagined.
Selim, there is no one I would rather spend my time with.
Really?
Really? Stop worrying. I'm in love with you, you idiot.
You are my heart, Desi Trianon.
I said no poetry. Where did they all go?
Hey, I promise I won't bring this up again, but I know this won't be easy on you. First time out again, you know? So, if you want a break, you want to get away from people, any of that, just say whatever you need. I seem to spend my life around efficient women who think I'm not taking things seriously enough.
To those who follow, I am Selim Hanachi.
I crashed with the crew of the Cassandra on March 3rd, 1937. I and others were injured. We stayed while the rest of the crew went for help. My companions are dead now, and the radio is broken. I cannot wait alone. There is some sort of creature here. I must go after the crew as best I can. They followed the path through the mountain. I will leave signs. Tazi, if I do not find you, and by some chance you are reading this, know that you are my heart.
Oh, why couldn't you wait? I'll find you. I promise. He said he'd leave a trail.
I went to see Monsieur Esperandio at the market, but he has no more work until next week. I know that Tazi has savings, and I know that something will come, but it is hard. It is not just two of us now. I want to know that I'm keeping them safe.
This is from Salim's old diary.
She's sleeping now, maybe dreaming, curling and
on curling tiny fingers. I sit here, looking at her, and I still can't believe this.
How can I deserve it? Any of it?
I never thought I'd miss the desert sun. I couldn't take much more of that.
A letter came from Hank Mitchell. He offers her work. A journey to French Sudan. I pray that she will take it. It is what she needs.
This isn't where I... How did I get here? What did I do? The pain... It's gone now, completely. Sense everything he said, but it's such stupid fucking self-sacrificing bullshit.
Listen, I know Selim, and I know you. I know what you're capable of. He'll make it, and you'll get back to him even if all hell stands in your way.
I'm so fucking scared, Hank.
I know.
sleep is coming. Hush now, lullaby. Papa's here, so don't you cry.
Sleep well, Alice.
Oh.